timing. It's great to be a mother. Happy Mother's Day. So on behalf of the women in the church, we just want to recognize, you know, our leader, or we just want to recognize our mothers, those that are ahead of us. We just want to recognize them for the role that they have been playing, you know, among us. I remember, I think the first or the second meeting that we have at women meeting, there were a lot of commotion, a lot of misunderstanding, but there was a mother in our midst that stood up and calmed the situation. You know, she told us as children, as sisters, we have to love one another, we have to respect each other's value, we have to be there for one another. And she lowered, she calmed down the situation. And she is the great mother in our midst. So I'm talking in respect of our mother here, Pastor Elizabeth.
Good afternoon. Good morning, Dodo Mothers. My name is Jamal Malik. I'm here to read you a poem called The Better Prize. Oh yeah, and by the way, happy Mother's Day as well. Alright, so I see you are tired when I get home. You feel some things when you're alone. But what are you doing is priceless there. And one day you'll be back, 1 year. Far from now, when the kids are grown, you remember the days that you spent at home, wiping noses, washing dishes, having tea parties, getting kisses, playing ball and tying shoes, dressing dolls and kissing boo-boos. Then you'll look at me with tearful eyes, and you know you got the better prize. Yeah, thank you.
Can you all stand up, please? All the mothers.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.